can extract the next package, which is GCC again. Okay, so first thing we do is always go into the directory, and as before, we've got a patch to put in and then a couple of fixes. A change we put in was sed, and then we can make the build directory and run the configure command. And then we compile. Okay, so that's built successfully. We can now install it. Okay, all done. So let's tidy up. So there's the build directory and the package directory to go.